Once upon a time, in a land far away, there lived a nameless monster. The monster was dying to have a name. So the monster made up his mind and set out on a journey to look for one. But the world was such a very large place. The monster split in two and went on separate journeys. One went east, the other headed west. The one who went east came upon a village. There was a blacksmith who lived at the village's entrance. "Mr. Blacksmith, please give me your name," said the monster. "I can't give you my name," replied the blacksmith.
Before we begin, you must all be warned. Nothing here is vegetarian.
This isn't cannibalism. It's only cannibalism if we're equals.
Only one thing's equal for all, and that is death.
Without death, we'd be at a loss. It's the prospect of death that drives us to greatness.
Such a shame, because Johan was such a wonderful name.
A census taker once tried to test me. I ate his liver with some fava beans and a nice Chianti.